Police in Honduras have arrested two men over the killing of 19-year-old beauty queen Maria Jose Alvarado and her sister Sofia Trinidad last week. Miss Trinidad's boyfriend confessed to shooting and burying the pair beside a river near the northern city of Santa Barbara. Alvarado was crowned Miss Honduras in April and was preparing to leave for London for the Miss World contest at the time of her disappearance last Thursday. Police believe Trinidad's boyfriend shot the pair in a fit of jealousy.